EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hi, I'm Ben Homler, producer on NCAA Football 12, here with our art director, Gene Adams. This first blog is all about the visual upgrades for this year's game, and so with that, we wanted to show you some of these upgrades, and Gene's going to talk about HDR lighting and what that is.
Well, Ben, HDR is really about how we render the game, how we render the bright parts of the game, the dark parts of the game, and how we combine those two levels into a unique, interesting, and realistic image. On top of that HDR, we also added dynamic exposure. So as you see here, I'm kind of flying around the player, and you see as I look at the sky is exposed properly. As I look at the player, then the player is exposed properly. As I look at the dark side of the player is also exposed properly here, and we think that's really, really cool.
Yeah, I mean, you're not even moving the image. You're just kind of flying the camera around the guy, and it's looking completely different depending on where you are. It's really cool, a big change to how the game looks this year, and it makes it just look absolutely amazing and realistic.
Yeah, and it's not just about, you know, the way it looks. I mean, if you think about the gameplay, when you're playing in the shadows, you don't want your player to be too dark. You want to be able to see what he's doing and where he's moving, and exposure actually allows you to see that a lot better.
Well, great. Well, that's HDR lighting, and so stay tuned. Lots of great announcements to come still with NCAA Football 12. This is just the starting point.